Hello friends, welcome to my new video. I will do unboxing and provide complete information about Apple's Lightning to 3.5mm headphone jack adapter and its uses. I have purchased it for around Rs. 900 from nearby Apple store. Overall, the box looks very tiny but okay. Let's see what all info provided on this tiny box. On the front side, Apple logo, product name and photo is mentioned. Whereas on the back side of the box, we found product name in 6 different and popular languages. Below that, detail about manufacturer, importer, month, year of import, maximum retail price, country of origin, etc. The real purpose behind this video is not just to unbox, but to generate awareness among Apple users about this very handy product and also to share correct info that how this original 3.5 headphone jack differs and serves better than all the other similar products available in the market. Now let's quickly unbox and see what all is provided inside the box. Here comes the adapter, neatly packed, and this ensures safety of this product till it reaches Apple users. For the moment, keep it aside and I will let you know the details about this adapter at later stage of the video. Let's see what else is there inside the box. Trademark Apple documentations and paperwork that include warranty details, etc. However, please do take note that Apple provides only 1 year warranty on this product. Build quality looks quite good and overall fit and finish of the product is also remarkable. Even though it is very tiny and one of the cheapest of all the Apple accessories, this adapter contains one Lightning male port and one 3.5mm headphone jack female port. The cable is very short in length and also quite flexible but delicate. Now friends, you have seen the unboxing of this Apple's Lightning to 3.5mm headphone jack adapter, and as we reach towards the conclusion of this short but an informative video, let me share some facts about this product and why it is different and must have accessory for all Apple users, and definitely you won't regret paying 900 bucks. It allows not only listening our favorite music by using 3.5 jack headphones or earphones, but also enables us to make and receive calls while listening music by using the inbuilt microphone in them. You won't get this particular feature of microphone function support in all the other major similar products available across the market. Details about this product and its purchase link, etc. are provided under description of this video. Friends, hope you find this video useful and very informative. If yes, then please like, share and subscribe so I can bring many more such videos in future. Please do comment if you need any further info about this product. Thanks for watching and goodbye.